take the bad, you take them both, and there you have the facts of life. The facts of life. There's a time you gotta go and show you're growing. Now you know about the facts of life. The facts of life.
Only
the names have been changed.
What the heck?
Michelle, put away your phone. You're gonna get caught.
I won't get caught. I never get caught.
But if you get caught, mom's gonna have to pick up the phone at the office.
I don't want to get caught. I don't want my mom to ground me.
Only the names.
Good morning, Lincoln Middle School. I'm here to talk to you about our annual coin drive. Starting on Monday, December 13th, for the first 5 minutes of first hour, Miss Becky will play music over the loudspeaker, and you can go around to classrooms and drop your pennies off. So here's how it works. First hour classes are trying to collect the most money. So all of your silver coins, your quarters, your dimes, your nickels, are going to go to your first hour. And all of your pennies are going to go to the first hour teacher that you love the least. No, just kidding. Drop your first hour or your pennies off to any teacher you want, just not your own first hour teacher. Every day I'm going to keep track of the amount of money that each class is contributing. Pennies take away from your collective total. Quarters, dimes, and nickels add to it. So here is a video from a few years back to show you what this is like.
Cash for cannon. It worked.
We need more pennies.
More pennies?
I got plenty. There you go.
Okay, so although this is all fun and games for us, this money is going to Christmas Connection to benefit kids in need in our valley. Don't forget, dollar bills work too. Have a great day.
Hey, Lancers, great job showing your thanks to other people in the month of November. For the month of December, we're going to focus on being respectful and showing respect to others. That means treating other people the way you want to be treated, being polite and using your manners, being kind to other people. So for this week, our character dare is called Mad Respect. I want you to use phrases throughout the week that show respect to others throughout your day.
Morning class, please take your seats. Today's a special day. I've got something special for each one of you.
It's a pop quiz.
Correct, Mr. O'Brien, a pop quiz. You have 20 minutes to complete the questions on this test, starting from now. What is it this time, Mr. O'Brien?
Professor, it seems like there's a question on this test that doesn't belong on this test, or any test for that matter.
And which question is that?
Question 4, what is the first name of the woman who cleans the school?
I see some of you think I made a mistake or maybe added question 4 as a joke. But listen closely to this. In your lives, in your careers, you're going to meet many people, and they're all significant. Each one deserves your care and your attention, even if all it is a smile and hello. Because respecting each other, that's what comes first. Everything else comes afterward.
This week, try to use these words or phrases throughout your day when interacting with others. Please, thank you, I appreciate you, excuse me, and when appropriate, offer a genuine I'm sorry if necessary. Being polite is a great way to show respect to others. I know respect can be a hard thing to deal with, but we have to give respect to get respect.